Hello everyone, it's day 331 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day for 1 year. And today I have a classical ballet class and I do yin yoga in the evening. Today we have a class in the park. It's a beautiful weather, beginning of October, so we decided to have our ballet routine outside, outdoors, which was amazing. So after that we celebrated the birthday of 1 year of our studio. And when I got home in the evening, I still decided to do another set of stretching, and yin yoga was really perfect for the day. I relaxed the muscles and all my body really feels great. So let's keep on stretching. Have a good day and a good stretch.